someone out there probably in those people that trying to remember how the damn thing goes. By the way, the slow tempo that Rick was using was the tempo that Armstrong recorded at. And that was the tempo we would use when we played it as a band. That slower tempo instead of the real fast tempo. Alright. Okay, we're going to get to the question here.
Thank you.
Stay here.